ਰੱਖਦੇ ਸੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਬੰਦੂਕਾਂ।
So I was at this place called the Royal Pan. Okay, so here this is the thali. Just
brown munde, brown munde.
That's good. That's spicy. How are you, everyone? So today I'm just going to Brampton. That's why I just wanted to make a vlog. Nothing so special. I'm just going to this Indian place, Indian restaurant. Me and my friends, we just planned to go there and try some nice food. So right now we are going to some restaurant called Tasty Indian something. Let's see how it tastes and let's see if that actually matches the standards of the actual Indian food you can taste in India. Let's see what's the difference between Brampton and between Barrie's Indian food. And yeah, let's just go there.
Moments later.
Baila boli dani fer piche hati dani jado panga pae jave. O jado panga pae jave. Pehle le soniye rakhde si assi bandookan.
I like it, man. I like fucking like it.
Pehle le soniye rakhde si assi bandookan.
Lali restaurant, and there's a lot of other stuff with the Lali restaurant too. And there are my two weird friends. But anyway, and over here is the Punjabi bar. Let's go
out there
and get some food. Okay, so here this is the thali just for $8, which looks a great value to me because it's very big, and I have two naans with me. I'll eat them with that, but before then that, let's have a taste test. So this is dal. Let's see how it tastes like. A great combination of, again, the spices. For any Indian food, spices are the one which makes it amazing. And this is the
I think it's mushroom.
So the next one is Shahi Paneer, and this is how it looks. I'm gonna taste the curry again. Again, a great buttery flavor for Shahi Paneer.
Again, the same thing, desi ghee and butter are the main components that makes it amazing. I'm not so sure what they put exactly in it, but okay. And the third thing over here is the mushroom curry, mushroom something. Let's have its taste test too. That's good. That's spicy. Some spicy curry, but yeah, that's right. That's a main component of Indian food, the nice blend of spices. And over here is a gulab jamun. This is a fried Indian dough ball dipped in sugar syrup. I'm gonna eat that afterwards after I'm done. And yeah, let's get going. Let's eat. So I was at this place called the Royal Pan and got three pans with me. One is chocolate, one is Calcutta. Calcutta is with me. Let's try the Calcutta pan. See, I might have born in Punjab, but my heart is from UP. So this is what it is. So this is how it looks. Very refreshing. Nice sweetness to it. Nice refreshment in it. And a great combination of whole herbs and spices. So if you're around at this area, come check this place out. Great.
First time trying pan.
Did
you explanation?
भाई कैसा लगा?
अनिक कहे मजा आ गया बाबू.
बांस बांस के फ्लेवर्स आ रहा है.
Nice.
Paneer. Which paneer?
Kadai paneer.
Shahi paneer. So this is shahi paneer. So this was the
popular pizza aa gaya tarun ka. Pizza hi kha le.
Udhar mein aaya.
Okay. Udhar ki naan
aur lalli. Acha ye lalli. Okay. Chal swaad hoti hai iska swaad.